ladies and gentlemen, and that's a fact of life. We're so disappointed with the British government and the British Parliament. And although some members of Parliament, the Honourable Members, questioned the British government recently, that was last year, how they justified issuing over 3,000 of arms sales to countries with inverted commas, questionable human rights, and that's
it.
One, two, three, four.
All